Hello and a very happy morning to all of you. And here you are on my show Monday Mornings with Mansi and my YouTube channel Dr. Mansi Shah. Friends, from a past few weeks or maybe a month maybe, we have been watching on what are braces, how are the braces fixed, what are the types of braces. But the most important thing according to me is what happens at the various appointments and why braces take so long, isn't it? So this video is going to help you decrease down your anxiety or the fear of your braces. Knowing what is going to happen at your consultation appointment, we are going to get the knowledge of it and be very happily entering into this treatment. So come, let us have a look at this video on what happens at your orthodontic consultation appointment. So friends, as I told you that we will be talking about the consultation. The most important or the first setting of your stepping into any treatment is having a consultation. Consultation is nothing but having one-on-one talk with the dentist coordinator or any person available at the dental clinic, getting to know what can be your treatment plan and what can be and how much time it can require. So, booking an orthodontic consultation can be done on a call, mails or any other medium which is available with you and your dental clinic. Or you can easily walk in and also book or schedule an appointment. At the first, you will be asked about your name, phone number, address and email address. This will be easy for the coordinator or the assistant sitting outside or the receptionist person sitting outside to coordinate with you for any change of schedule or if you are not available at that moment on the scheduled day. Now, I am speaking about the terms ortho. Now, in this whole video or from the past few days, you have been listening to me speaking on the terms of ortho. Now, what exactly is this ortho or an orthodontist or ortho treatment? What is this? So, orthodontics is a stream of dentistry in which straightening or aligning of your teeth is done. So, in this, an orthodontist is a specialist who works and orthodontic treatment is treatment of braces that is given to you. Also, it includes appliances which can make changes in your jawbones and it can start as early as 8 to 9 years of age and it can run up to 60 to 70 years of age. So, there is no age restriction when can you have orthodontic treatment. So, now moving further ahead, you can visit in two ways to an orthodontist. One is through your general dentist. That is the dentist who does your normal root canals and fillings. That is your general dentist. Now, if you visit them, there might be an orthodontist who is coming as a consulting faculty in that clinic. And second is visiting an orthodontic clinic where an orthodontist only runs that orthodontic clinic and you can directly talk to an orthodontist. After you reach the center or your clinic on the scheduled day and appointment, then you will have to, if you're first time visiting, then you will have to fill down a small form which will have your name, age, gender, address and again your personal information. They will ask you about your family and past history, what are your expectations and maybe have a consent which is taken down from you. Once all these formalities are done, you will be taken down on the dental chair. Then a dentist, it might be a general dentist or an orthodontist, will have a thorough checkup. And they'll also ask you about what are your issues and what are you expecting from the treatment. Accordingly, they will talk to you. Intraoral area or the teeth, gums, jaws and everything will be checked and also the facial profile. Then, once you move further ahead, there will be some scans, OPGs. An OPG is a full mouth x-ray which is required for an ortho treatment. Some LATSEFs if the dentist or orthodontist requires it. And a few blood tests might be told to you. It might be available at your dental clinic or you might be told to get the scans, OPGs and blood tests from outside. Then your consultation, if they have been told from outside, then it shifts to the next appointment day which will be scheduled once you get this investigations done. Once this is done, an impression will be taken. See how the picture it is done. This impressions is nothing but to make the cast or replica of how your teeth actually look like. Now, few dental clinics have a 3D scan. This 3D scan is nothing but digital replica of your teeth. Like earlier casts were made, now this is like digital replication. The next step is that your dentist might take a few intraoral photographs, which will include your upper arch and your lower arch, and the positioning of your teeth and etc. will be known from it. Then your profiles will be taken, your front profile, your sides profile, your smiling face, your non-smiling face, and all of this photographs will be taken. After all these investigations are done, a dentist or a treatment coordinator, if it is available at that clinic, will talk to you, explain you how will be your treatment plan. According to your expectations, can give you a few options like will it be an extraction case, non-extraction case, how would you like to further go ahead. Then also depending on what time period you have for straightening up your teeth. Like if a girl is getting married and she wants to straighten her teeth or align her teeth within a year, then they would give her some different options. If it is they have some longer duration, then they will give her them some different option. For kids it is different, for adults it is different. So depending on your age and your expectations, the speed you want the treatment to be done, all this will be planned, and then your final treatment plan would be made. Also, they'll also discuss with you the financial or the costing of how much the braces would be. And after deciding all this, you will come to a conclusion of what type of braces you will have. Now, if you're confused on what type, I mean, do braces also have types? Then watch this video on what are the types of braces and how many types can you undergo, or which is the right type of braces you would like to have. So after having all these investigations, it might almost take you 45 to 60 minutes, and then you will be free. The consultation might be divided into two, as I told you, depending on the availability of the investigations. If not, then in single visit this will be done. Yes, there is one more thing that you have to remember, that if you are visiting your dentist and your dentist finds that there are some caries, you need some cleaning, there are some fillings to be done, some root canals to be performed, then this has to be performed before your ortho treatment, and this has to be finished, and then only you can proceed with the clean oral hygiene maintained and all the things are done properly, then only you can proceed to your ortho treatment. So yes, that is very much important. If that is so, then you have to finish this, and your this sittings and this costing might just increase in your treatment. If you just don't have any caries, cavities, then you can directly move ahead with the ortho treatment. So now next appointment will be your bonding appointment. That is, you are going to get your braces. Excited to know what exactly happens in the bonding appointment? Stay tuned, because next Monday we will be discussing on what happens at the bonding appointment. So till then, do like, comment, share this channel, Dr. Mansi Shah. If you're loving this video, or any of your friend is undergoing to have braces treatment, then do definitely share this video with them. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, Dr. Mansi Shah. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay orphan. Thank you.